I'm Rajni Bala. I have done MBA from this college in 2014 and 2015. My journey was very like interesting, as our bachelor was like, no, like very serious and like fun doing it. But no, as Amar sir told me in lunch time that no, I was very nervous as I am right now. Like that in my fourth sem, that I was totally blacked out. Like what I'll do with my life, where I'm going. I don't know that time. You know, after passing out, I just got an opportunity to work with a Nifty placement as an HR recruiter, and I just grabbed that. And currently, I'm working with the same company as senior HR recruiter, and it's a great opportunity with like working with this company and as placing some candidates for luxury brands like Veo Moda, Nirav Modi, and all. And that's it. And thank you.